This one brought to you by Hobbs & Shaw. Champion from the UK, left of screen, the challenger from Thailand, right of screen. They exchange round kicks early. Look for the elbows, look for the front kicks. There's one from Haggerty. Look for the sheer brute power of Rodtang. Inside leg kick from the top. More than 140 martial arts world champions on the roster at one championship. You are seeing two of them in the ring at the moment.
Go!
Got to wonder. And Rodtang maintained his composure. High check there. Jack soon from Haggerty. That's the precision. That's the excellence of execution from the general.
Good work so far from Haggerty, especially with these kicks, man. And that's what he's doing. He's laying that feint. Now he landed a few push kicks, and now he's starting to feint the push kicks. And that's how he sets up those elbows. He slides in forward and throws those elbows off of that fake push kick.
The push kick of Haggerty, one of the best in the business. Pulls the toes back, extends the ball, the foot, drives it into the midsection of the opponent. Roundhouse kick from Haggerty. There's the push kick, and it's set Rodtang back against the ropes. Again, the succulent technique of the 22-year-old world champion from the UK. Front kick again from Haggerty. Scoring points. We do have three judges ringside. Scoring on a 10-point must system. Give the winning boxer 10 points per round. The less dominant boxer gets 9 points. At the moment, with the front kicks, it's Haggerty doing the scoring.
Rodtang's having a hard time with the range of Haggerty. That lead push kick is causing a lot of problems for Rodtang. Rodtang's not used to just standing there taking these shots. He's usually the one pushing forward, throwing those shots.
He is landing every one of these front kicks. There's a downward elbow, hoping to crack the collarbone. When we spoke to Haggerty yesterday, we said, what were you most looking forward to about competing against Rodtang? He said, I can't wait to kick him. I can't wait to front kick him. And he's done plenty of that so far, with 45 seconds remaining in the first round set for five.
All those, I like that little change, that little stance change that he does as he throws that right kick.
Haggerty's flyweight Muay Thai world title on the line. There's a front kick off the lead leg from the general. Nice 3-2 combination. Inside leg from Rodtang, the Iron Man. Both wearing the Project armbands, a little more flamboyant. Those around the left bicep of Haggerty. The more super Project around both the biceps of Rodtang. All part of the tradition, the custom, the superstition of Muay Thai, a martial art dating back some 3,000 years. Front kick again, catches up at this Rodtang. End of the round, we're going to have 5 rounds. Front kicks again from Haggerty, checks the inside leg kick. Rodtang, you feel, is just trying to get his timing off that front kick to work a counter. Maybe it'll be a big overhand right, maybe it'll be a hooking punch. But that's what he's going to try and time off, the front kick of Haggerty. There you see it again. Catch and counter, scooping to the liver section.
Now he catches it. Now you're starting to see Rodtang. You can see him at the end of that first round kind of pounding his chest, firing himself up, shaking his head. That's the Rodtang we're used to seeing.
There is a moment in previous contests we've seen where Rodtang goes from Bruce Banner to the Incredible Hulk. Are we going to see it here in the second round? We will see it later on. Nice, hook to the outside leg kick there from Rodtang. Haggerty switches stance, southpaw now. Front kick off the back leg, now back to orthodox. Very tight in his guard here, Jonathan Haggerty. A 22-year-old world champion from England. Sticks the front kick into the guts again of Rodtang. Good outside leg kick, harm the thigh there from Haggerty.
Rodtang's starting to evade a lot of these kicks now. He's moving his head a lot better, getting out of the way of these. I think he's starting to figure out the reach there. You can see just how long the leg reach, the advantage that Haggerty has. And Rodtang's starting to figure it out a little bit more. Expect Haggerty to start going to the legs and body a little bit more.
Rodtang has the edge in power, but Haggerty, it looks like, has the edge in speed and precision. Down to elbow, looks for a dump, says Haggerty. Oh, that was a little light to the blow there after referee Onari went to break them, and Haggerty complaining to Onari there.
Yeah, but it wasn't quite really a break. Like, the referee was there, but he didn't really have his hands in there separating them. So, I don't know, maybe it was the angle that I didn't quite see, but it looked like Onari wasn't really trying to break them.
Front kick there from Haggerty. Once again, folks, make sure you follow ONE Championship across all social media platforms on Instagram, on Facebook, and on Twitter. A lot of fans watching tonight. Big hello to Mauro Pomali watching in Tuscany, Italy tonight. High kick from Haggerty. Tried to loop the shin around the back of the neck. Outside thigh kick from Rodtang. Now we're seeing Rodtang raise the mercury, raise the temperature, raise the aggressor meter.
This is what Rodtang has to do.
I'll take my feet.
This is what Rodtang has to do. He cannot allow Haggerty to push forward and be this aggressive. He's got to slow Haggerty's aggression down, cut him off, start putting heat on him.
Sam Jin for the ride of a lifetime.
Michael, that's what happened to Sam A. Guyong-Hadao. We saw Jonathan Haggerty get ahead in the first couple rounds, and Sam A. Guyong-Hadao never got a chance to get back into it because Haggerty just kept pouring it on.
And you see Rodtang now. He'll start the showboating. We'll start the theater, and we'll start the heavy sailboat. Hooking punches from Rodtang. Haggerty tries to dump him. Rodtang looks to return the favor. Both men trade knees to the ribs, and referee Onari breaks them.
That's what Rodtang needs to do. He needs to keep Haggerty on his back foot, not allow Haggerty to go forward and control all those feints.
Rodtang coming forward a lot more already here in this third round of five. That's what he does. That's why they call him the tank. He just comes forward and rolls over you. Project up there, slipping down. Looks to be leaving the edge as Rodtang. Haggerty tries to counter with a hook off the ropes, drifts back clockwise, thrusts out the jab. You see Rodtang trying to walk him down. He wasn't doing that the first two rounds. Is Haggerty going to stand and go toe to toe? Has he going to play that game? Is he going to try to let Rodtang's ego open him up here? Rodtang goes to the liver. Haggerty felt that one. Double forearm guard is high. His forearm guard there. Haggerty tags it. And now he'll take time. The trick in and out of the phone booth. Smack bang goes Haggerty. And Rodtang thrusts out the lead leg. Goes to the waist. Haggerty counters body shot. High kick. Haggerty thrusts out the trap. Circles off to his left, but he's going into the power side. Another liver shot, like he's digging for oil. This is a great round for Rodtang. Haggerty evades the leg kick, takes the inside thigh kick, goes high, misses the target. Checks the low kick, jab from Haggerty. Gotta get off the ropes though, gotta get off the ropes though, gotta get off the ropes. And now he does, after running it over.
It's a much better round for Rodtang. This is what we expect from the Iron Man. To go forward and throw
him. Oh, down one elbow! And a dump from Rodtang. Another down one elbow. It's a big intent from Jonathan Haggerty. But we told you Rodtang would wait to the third round and pick up the punch. Indeed, he's done that in true Thai fashion.
But Haggerty's landing shots too. He's landing a lot clearer shots. We're seeing the aggression from Rodtang, and the crowd might be ooh and on, but Haggerty is picking him away, slowly landing jabs, landing kicks.
Jab two combination from the champion and the high kick. Rodtang goes downstairs. Outside leg kick from Rodtang. Left hook. Haggerty fires the elbow. Goes down the center corridor. A beautiful catch and dump there from Rodtang. It scores. Punch it 1-9.
Do you like the counters of Haggerty so far? I like how he's throwing a combination. He steps, then he throws that right kick or that left kick, and he steps back. And that's when Rodtang starts to come forward, and Haggerty's able to hit him or something.
Front kick again from Haggerty, finding range. Outside leg kick from Rodtang.
All that pressure.
The hooking punches and the power of the 4-ounce gloves. You see Haggerty trying to slice and dice and fillet there with the uppercut elbow. Good front kick, nice long extension off the lead leg. Jab from Haggerty.
A little bit of deflection right there from Rodtang as that jab came in lightning fast.
Nice tip to the lead thigh from Haggerty. Then skips up inside thigh kick, threads the jab again, takes an outside leg kick. Body shots. Oh, the shots hurt him. The little shots hurt the champion.
Haggerty's got to move.
Rodtang knows it. He's going to go to that liver. He's going to try and blast the right side of the body of the champion. And Haggerty needs to find a way to cut him. Needs to find a way to open him up with the elbows now. And here comes the Iron Man, here comes the tag. Now he's got an incredible hold. Now the ticking time bomb has exploded. Rodtang marching him down, eats a jab. Haggerty circles away from the power side. There's a front kick. Haggerty's got to give himself a chance to recover. And Rodtang says, stop dancing, come and engage with me. He's trying to get inside Haggerty's mind. He wants Haggerty to play his game. Wants him to suck it into a brawl. But Haggerty not falling for it. He's not going to take the bait yet. Oh, nice front kick there. A taste of the feet once again for Rodtang. Downward elbow. Hoping for the collarbone. Jack. But he's doing a Beyonce. He's going to the left, he's going to go to the right, to the right. Stay away from the power side of Rodtang.
He's doing a good job of slowing down. He says, this is for a belt. Come on, let's go toe to toe.
And how about this?
Get into it.
Haggerty calling Rodtang forward, saying, no, you come on. You bring it. I'm not coming to you. You've got to come to me.
Yeah, that's just mind games, though. He's still moving, though. He's on his bicycle. Looks at him, points to the ground, says, let's go.
Haggerty playing the mind games. Saying, I made you lose your ground. Come on back into the phone booth.
Oh, it's going to come down to the fifth and final. That knockdown.
It could be drawn at the moment. Once again, winning boxer gets 10 points. Losing boxer in the round, in your opinion, gets 9. Usually, if there's a knockdown, it's a 10-8 round.
Yeah, I think that knockdown changed it, though. I think it changed it. Beautiful evasion there from Rodtang.
Rodtang showboats. A little too slick. Roundhouse kick from the top. Haggerty cheek down the center. Needs the elbows. 2 now. And not allow Rodtang to go to his liver and then sling the hand to the jaw. Those hooking punches of Rodtang are phenomenal. And the general goes to the legs. One way to slow down the punching of an opponent is to kick their legs. Every good punch begins from the bottom of the feet and comes up the body.
Haggerty's scoring with the leg kicks there, but you can see Rodtang catching the kick, sweeping out the leg, putting it down. Now dumps do count as a clean technique.
Finds a push kick. Haggerty. Rodtang may be waiting for the final 60 seconds or so here.
He can't wait, though. Haggerty's doing a lot of scoring here with these legs, pushing on the teeth.
Yeah,
look at that.
Haggerty's round so far, no
doubt
about it.
That's scoring, Michael. That's scoring. All these things are scoring.
Rodtang throws 2 punches, doesn't connect. Tucks the round kick on the forearm. Haggerty catches that one. There's one to the humerus, but there was nothing funny about it. Haggerty, nice roundhouse kick. Rodtang on the front foot, eats a jab. Body shots, then the hooks to the head. Chance for the knees and elbows on the inside here.
Strong into that clinch, wraps his hand around the head. There's a little bit of a knee, but she just let it go.
1:05 remaining, fifth and final round for the Flyweight Championship of the World. Jab 2 from Jonathan Haggerty. Front kick from Haggerty. It has been superb all night. It is the prime weapon of the champion. Nice stiff right hand. Rodtang apologizing. We'll say no, maybe Haggerty accidentally slipped a finger in the eye. It happens with these open gloves. Front kick, testing the waters here, Haggerty. And he thread an overhand elbow to the top of the head, perhaps. Or maybe skip in for a downward elbow to the collarbone.
30 seconds, Michael. This is it, right here. Last 30.
Does one of these two men pounce on the other now? Jab 2, a high kick from Jonathan Haggerty.
Nice 2 landing there by Haggerty as he cut the guard.
This is going to be razor close, folks. This is going to be a razor close decision. Haggerty switches now back to orthodox.
Haggerty can take this round. It might be even, and they have to go to criteria for that.
No draws in one super series. No draws. We are going down to the judges. This is razor close. This is harder to pick than a broken nose. I don't know what to say about this one, Mitch.
If it's harder to pick than a broken nose.
Michael Chavello, Mitch Chilson, Richard Rodtang opens up with a leg kick. High kick there from Haggerty. Checks the low kick. Both men trading legs early. Nice jab from Haggerty. There's the front kick he's renowned for. Rear leg roundhouse kick. Rodtang took a while to open up last time. But until the third, did he really get going?
Let's go.
Will he start more explosively tonight? He said he would. He said he'd go in early against Haggerty. And he told us, I'm playing to Rodtang's ego. Says Rodtang has a massive ego. Rodtang will want to play to the crowd, and that will open him up. Rodtang looks to the inside and outside thighs. Agony left roundhouse kick. Rodtang goes on the liver. A taste of the power rolling. In these 4 rounds gloves. There is no room for error. Good right hand there from Agony.
Rodtang like this. He's got to get on that bicycle and start circling now. If his body is damaged, he's got to move. Utilize that push to keep that distance. Do not stand in punching range with Iron Man.
Outside leg kick from Rodtang. He's hurt the body of Haggerty. The little shot dropping the man from the UK. They tell out now. Looks for a doctor's Haggerty. Can't affect it. Close the knee to the waist of Rodtang.
Stop!
One star throw from Rodtang, the champion. Good jab there from Haggerty. Rodtang goes back to the liver. He may be telegraphing it. Goes upstairs with a hook of the lead hand. Good right hand down the center corridor. Outside throw kick. Another digging little shot like he's digging for oil. It's all about the liver. It's all about the body work from Rodtang here in the first round. Actually goes top of the thigh. Throws an overhand elbow. Puts the jab in the face again. Circles on clockwise. Checks the low kick. He's moving into Rodtang's power side. High kick again. Feet meet mouth. Final 10 seconds of a 10-8 round here for Rodtang. Throws the left hand. Overhand elbow from Haggerty trying to lock the ear up. Van Gogh style. Body shot from Rodtang. Whole body. Second round, set for five. 10-8 opening round for Rodtang. Front kick there from Haggerty.
Yes!
Very light on the lead foot. Switches to southpaw here because the man from the UK. Rodtang edging his way forward, trying to get inside the phone booth. I'll land the little shot again. Haggerty back to here. Orthodox stance. Rodtang goes for the liver. When Rodtang is hunting your liver, you drop your arm down, you do that when he goes after your head. Switching stances here, Haggerty.
He's got to stay mobile. He has to keep that push kick coming. Utilize those kicks. Keep him at distance. Do not let him get close like this.
When Rodtang gets close, Haggerty's going to throw the elbow. He's going to hope to open up Rodtang. That was part of the game plan. Let Rodtang come to him. Stop. Slice and dice and fillet with the elbow. Continually coming forward. So calm, so composed. Chin tight, looking through his breath. Goes deliver again. He knows that's the sweet spot. It's like a target painted on the right side of the body of Jonathan Haggerty. Up, down there. Serves referee Deluxe, so touch gloves. Halfway through the second round of five. This world title match. Haggerty with the kick to kick. Jab from Jonathan Haggerty, the former world's champion. Won the title by defeating the great Sammo Gangadao in Jakarta. Lost the title to Rodtang in Manila.
Beautiful evasion there at the sweep for Rodtang as he got airborne, as Haggerty tried to sweep out that support leg.
Switching stops again, Haggerty from Southwater Orthodox. Orthodox is his preferred stance. Body shot from Rodtang. Haggerty against the ropes, gets off there, drifts back to center rim. Looks for the inside leg. Want to see the overhand elbows coming to play here from Haggerty. Only a spinning back elbow off the air. Rodtang, he goes for a little shot of his own. There's a front kick to the guts.
Haggerty's got to be careful when Rodtang catches those kicks. You can see how Rodtang's throwing the legs aside, and then he starts digging for those body shots.
Coming in with the elbows again on that occasion, though I feel the left side of the head of Rodtang was exposed. Southpaw tackles, back leg kick, gets out of there the right hand counter. Rodtang comes forward, goes to the liver again. I've lost count of how many body shots to the liver Rodtang has thrown inside of two rounds.
And Michael, if Rodtang tries to go in for those elbows, he's going to close that distance and enter Rodtang's punching range. I think he wants to keep that distance, keep that space.
Where he got knocked down, and possibly a 10-9 second round for Rodtang. Big jab going from Haggerty. Rodtang forcing him back against the ropes. Haggerty doesn't want to go there. Dunk from Rodtang, nicely executed. Haggerty needs to get to that deep pitch. Needs those elbows. Booking punches from Rodtang. Haggerty calls him forward. That's usually what Rodtang does to opponents. Is he going to try and open up the ego now of Rodtang? We haven't seen Rodtang slap his face or pound his chest or play to the audience yet. It's been a much more tame Rodtang. It's been a very aggressive Rodtang.
Right. This is where Haggerty's got to be careful. He can't engage in these types of exchanges with Rodtang, where he gets pushing backwards, because that's how he lost his footing, got knocked down in the fourth round last time. He has to keep his footwork going, utilize those shots. There's that downward elbow that you were calling for, Michael.
Going for the collarbone tracker. There's a little shot from Rodtang. Haggerty having words with Elias Delopsis. The referee. Haggerty on the outside. Rodtang about to up the aggressive meter, it looks like. Good right hand there, jaw rattler from Haggerty. Another one there from the bridge. Rodtang backs him off, body shot, belly button through the back, liver on top, down again. It's deafening in here. The second time Haggerty's been dropped with a liver shot, and he's also cut.
He's got to be careful at this point. He's getting sucked into that exchange with Rodtang. He's got to move. Get on that bicycle. Do not play with this